An ACT for uncomplicated P. falciparum infections is designed to combat the spread of antimalarial drug resistance. The slide shows here the extent of resistance to chloroquine and to sulfadoxine pyrimethamine in the tropics. This slide shows the vicious circle induced by resistance in the malaria parasite to antimalarial drugs and resulting in higher morbidity and mortality in the communities. The early detection and treatment with artemisinin combination therapy is really aimed at breaking this.